What? My good working. Okay.
All right. All right, sniper lead today. Actually, if you're out on Tuesday, how about that one? That's quite unusual. Because I did not. Dyson Sphere is like a little bit on a hold. Well, not on hold. I played a little bit. But there's a lot of grinding at the moment, so. We'll come back at some point with that. Ooh, check it out. So. This mission, complete the mission that I actually have done, it did not have a score over 2000, by the way. That was quite bad. How the hell did we not get a score over 2000? That really sucks. Pipe on the right, huh? Pipe on it. Gans! Alright, so of course I have completed the mission. What else do I have? Get 10 killed with grenades and explosives. Oof. Okay, score over 4000 points. Over 4000, that's quite a lot. Let's go.
I had fought my way inside the Nazi fortress where Matteo had taken refuge. The day would not end with both of us still alive.
I will, I hope.
The blood of our brothers and sisters was on Matteo's hands. Men and women we had known since we were children, all gone because of Matteo's betrayal.
God will take that. Ammo? Everything. Oh, that's full. Got another one here. Have one, so. And actually, that's the same one, so. Don't need it. Hello. Hello. Not the way I wanted to play. Can we restart this mission? Please.
The blood of our brothers and sisters was on Matteo's hands. Men and women we had known since we were children, all gone because of Matteo's betrayal.
So, what weapon do I have here? Nothing when a silencer. And it didn't work out perfectly either, so. Only way to go is that way. Got a lot of Germans there. I have nothing with a silencer now. That's my problem.
Von da hinten.
What I might could have done is sneak up first, yeah. Disable this one maybe first, and then... then I could kill him without any notice. Probably. Another one. Got one. I think that were the only two? Can grab it, but already full. Okay. Full. Okay. Nope. Me. They're looking for me. It just went off. What's the officer? He found the body. Okay, alert cleared. Sweet. Oh? Yeah, don't know exactly where they're seeing me all the time. Ugly. Hi. Hey, the sniping part doesn't work very well here. Sniper right there. Now let's see you.
Vergesst es, da war nichts.
Ja, Gunshot. I did not shoot anything. There's still one here. That went completely as planned. Hello. Oh, hi. You bastard. There might be one there. Be surprised. This 4,000 points is gonna be hard to get. That now. That generator running.
I think the girls with their nails done.
Let's go. Thanks for the raid, hello everybody! I'm not cute! Neko, how was your stream? Hope you had a good one. I'm not cute! No! Good, yeah, the good. God damn it. I'm not cute, god damn it. No. Cute. No. Stop it yet. No. Oh, I just went around. Okay. Oh, I need to go in there. There's not a separate room, or is this the same one? Okay. No, I'm 0% cute. 0%. That means I'm not cute. No! How the hell can I look? You cannot even see me. Ooh. Anyone wants a drink? Wine? Oh, then we can go up. Find the ladders. Oh, I need to actually go this way? Ah. No, not cute. No. Oh, grenades. Shut up, Jet, a good throw grenade at you. Oh, SMG ammo for I was full on SMG ammo. I cannot carry more grenades. Please grab the ladder. Uh-oh. Where are you? I have already full, huh? What do you say? I say no. Gun for once. Oh, bigger one, why not? Oh, Mac. Come on. You say yes, I say no. Silence. That's my problem. I don't have a silencer. You. No. Got a sniper on the other side, by the way.
There was no way I could search that whole base alone, and I knew the Germans could not afford to lose Matteo or what he knew about the partisans. I had to find a way to flush him out, and that way was death.
But there was one here. Are you bonking me again, huh? Okay. My weapon. I don't have a sound alert. Sound dampener here. You know it says VRC only, yeah? Look me! You'd make me drop my weapon! Damn it. I cannot boop chat now! I can't! I'm not in VRC! What do you guys want? Headshot, hard shot. Of course. No! Oh, you want to. No. Just when I shot him, the woo comes by. Hey Vin, how are you? Everybody else, by the way, in the chat. Party. One in the back there. They do hear a gunshot, but they don't know where I am. Not like her? Really? God damn it, I dropped all my weapons today. It was that nicht. Nein, es war da nicht. Just shoot him in the ass, why not? All Germans down there. Sparrows! Hell yeah! Oh? Wait, can they come up? I think so. There's one, by the way, investigating on the other side. Hello. Are you there? Ah, man. Come on, German, show, come on, show yourself. Come behind from that pillar. You're not gonna come behind from there, do you? Where's the other one that went up? That's actually not a sniper. That went into the yellow. Boys. He never pooped again. Not fast mode. No, this is not fast mode. No, that's tomorrow. That guy or is that the new guy? That's a different guy. How the hell was my coffin blown? That work?
Vergesst es, da war nichts.
Working. And you never work in the evening. Where is? Also, we haven't seen the eagle yet. You have two jobs now. Well, if you would have two jobs now, you would already told me, and you're not getting away from that one. Working as a ghost hunter. I agree on that one, Vin. That's the second job. Got two shots left. Don't know where the other was. That was pretty clear. Damn it. I'm telling you everything. okay, and Asuka, no, Asuka, no, I'm not cute. No. How the fuck did I hear a gunshot again? What job is it? Primo job, I guess. That could be it. Are they? There you are. Oh, there are two of them there. Two of them there.
They tried to get Matteo away from me.
I saw that coming. Fuck!
Ich konnte nichts mit.
an armor truck. Damn it, I have no other stuff. Why did you turn red? I'm not allowed to go out of here. Ich habe eine Leiche gefunden. That's good for you. You might gonna lie down with him. Oh, I'm gonna fucking take out that. Hello. Right there. Oh, there was one next to it. Okay, there's only gunshot hurt. Them old people. That's why nicht. I agree. Was not. Nicht. Hello.
The Germans had taken the bait as they tried to evacuate Matteo, but they had succeeded only in walking into my trap.
Did I set a trap then? Well, I have no cover anymore anyway. And he got away, I guess. Target got away. Fuck. No, not restart! Fuck!
The blood of our brothers and sisters was on Matteo's.
Shit.
Hands. Men and women we had known since we were children, all gone because of Matteo's betrayal.
Damn it. I had to load a checkpoint, not restart. Shut up, Asuka. Shut up. I'm not out of bounds, game. Damn it. At least I can try something. How you do it. Because I'm sneaking. That's why. I'm crouched and moving very, very slow. Only 58 points. Holy shit, sucks. Next one. I'm gonna stay in the salt mask if I can. Is that one? No. I thought there was one patrolling close by here, but... apparently not. Alright. One patrolling. I don't know which direction he's patrolling. Hey, where did he go? That's the officer. It was not the one I think I saw. I did. I'm actually gonna find a body. Body found. He saw me or not? Is he? Get up here. Okay, they did hit a shot. Go. We know. Sniper nearby. Right over there. Joel, you're gonna need a straw too. Okay, the ones that heard it are up in there. I'm right. Cannot get there without getting seen, do I? One in there and one in there. Right there. Pissed. That's a very tricky shot. There we go.
Okay, okay.
He did not see us there yet. I'm probably gonna hit anyway the windows. Them, or else I will get shot very, very soon. Disable that one, just make sure. Need stuff, ammo, SMG ammo. Ammo. That's a bit far! Okay, never mind. That was a 9-chain reaction. Too bad the truck didn't blow up with it. Okay, there was stuff in here. Let's grab that. I actually missed this one last time. Letter from home. That German. He also did not miss that one last time. That goes around. Okay. Get in the building. Germans are dead, so it should be fine. As they turn into the zombie, I'm not gonna expect. Got the rifle. Heat those. Not one we were working on, because I still need. I know 34 of the 100 focus skills, so. I fucking literally sleeping here. More grenades. What am I gonna do with it? A gun. It's an OVP 1918. find that one. Oh, you just had a rifle. Huh. We're still good here. There was nothing there. Go up here. Safe. But fail now. Don't forget to load at the checkpoint. How are you straight away investigating? Fuck. I just got here. Stop investigating. Did they literally hear me walk? You really did. Oh, I might have an idea why I'm out of it. It's just now and then out of bounds. Yeah. That one off.
There was no way I could search that whole base alone, and I knew the Germans could not afford to lose Matteo or what he knew about the partisans. I had to find a way to flush him out, and that way was death.
Don't take time to shoot people. Any of them went up? No. Okay. Don't hear anything. Somehow grabbing ammo sometimes is quite difficult. I don't need grenades. Any one of them went up already. Nope. Okay. Find a target. Missed. Damn it. Good. Try to get that one on top again. There. On the other side of the pole. Got him. Got him. Nice. Oh. Got one up high. I know. I cannot. The sound mask is too far away. Get them muffled. Oh shit. Hello.
That one,
Can you please get up and stand in front of him? Please? Do that. Yeah, now the generator is exploding, but I have no sound mask. So I have no choice to shoot. But cleared. The guy is still there. Oh, not cleared yet. There we go. Oh, I got blown, yeah. Ooh, something up. Back or is that that's a sandbag on. Now the only thing you're finding is dead bodies. He's not coming out yet. Gonna pop out soon, the guy we need to shoot.
They tried to get Matteo away from me. Desperate and futile.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got 3 shots left. How did my cover got blown there? Bad thing is I have 2 shots left now.
don't know if I can wait. Then he pops up. I probably need to shoot more. But then it's gonna have like one shot left to try to kill him if he pops up now. Take that risk to do this. I know it's two shots. These have a full clip. If our target shows up. Find a German to shoot. Armored car. Hoping to do that something to the car, but it's a guess. Little fucking explosion didn't do damn fucking shit.
The Germans had taken the bait as they tried to evacuate Matteo, but they had succeeded only in walking into my trap.
Shit.
How had it come to this?
Got him.
The enemy had surrounded me. The only way out now was through them.
Die Leiche von jemandem.
Was zum Teufel ist der?
That's firing gun, this one. Look, look. Hey, dragon.
The cellars and tunnels had no end. I saw Matteo's face in every shadow.
Using another SMG ammo. Love this gun, by the way. Ammo. Another grenade. Oh, this is fun. Already have one. Anything else in here?
wish I had a shotgun. Way more fun.
The place was a maze. Death around every corner.
No, don't have it. Ah, just another pistol. Ladder, let's grab it. I've not seen the eagle yet, by the way. Why do I feel like that is a trap? Okay. How did they get alerted?
My father was right. Mateo's death did not heal the wound of his betrayal. Instead, it was as though that fatal bullet had killed something inside of me, too.
Throw with left hand. And we fucked up, doesn't it? That I cannot throw left-handed. Yeah, you too.
more alive here? Oh, they killed all of them already. God damn it. I know it's gonna be handy. I'm not out of bounds, game. Jesus. Oh, we're done.
My score is gonna be shit.
Oh, it's over 4,000. Okay. Wait. All right, dragon. But I did not find the eagle.
The Germans now had a new enemy to fear. I had become an unseen bringer of death. Merciless, uncompromising, deadly. After that day, the Axis soldiers named me the Spectre. We were becoming a hardened force, mobile, adaptable, deadly. We had been forged in the flames of war.
Missed one letter from home.
And as our confidence grew,
and the eagle,
we began to strike harder at the very heart of the enemy.
One thing I still don't know, if you go to... I cannot change... See the boards? Oh, hello. My position! I don't know, where am I? Oh, yeah, I don't have points on this one. Oh, here I can select my layout. Okay, let's customize. Heck, nope. Ooh, that's a lot of choices now, by the way. Holy crap. I love this one. This is really good. This one is also great. Break it. Put the shells in it. I don't have shells now. Pop it back up. I found so many more weapons now. Holy crap. Alpha layout is definitely going to be the shotgun. And the machine gun. Oh no, the pistol is, that's the pistol. Wait, this is the Sten, right? That's the well rod. I've ever had the same sniper rifle, by the way. Wait, which one is this one? German one. Seems to escape from a...
Oh, so you are a creature?
I go that one and there. That's how many more weapons I can find. So now, A1 is the standard. The alpha one is carbine 89K with an M3D drill. That's a double barrel shotgun with a barrel rod to be silent. So loud or silent, it mixed in one. We will put. I love this one. It was really good. Doing that one, we'll put an ice pistol in that one. And the last setup will be the Enfield number 4 in that one. Weird. That only has a shotgun in it. Put that, this shotgun in. French gun, fine with me. And pistol. Layout, thank you. Right? How do I change my layout now? That goes to the mission. Oh, here we go. There's arrows. We can change the layout. Okay, I'll keep it alpha now. The mission. So we have get an headshot at a distance of greater than 25 meters. That would be not an issue at all. Complete the mission. Score over 1,000 points. We have a letter to home, letter from home. No, don't bonk me. I already did this mission? Wait, this is the first mission. No! Stop it! Stop! No! No! No, no, I'm all my deep. How many books are you gonna do? Oh, this is the mission. Cannot even keep up with it. You did way more bones than played.
You're messing up the bot.
I complete the mission, get 15 kills with the Mason Magnet M9130. Wait, what gun is that? Okay, we have here last letter, banana, and the eagle.
With the Germans bringing in more troops and armor into Calabria to counter the Allied threat, we began to sabotage their infrastructure. Carlo and I had become a highly effective team. He, infiltrating enemy strongholds, darting wasp-like between targets to plant explosives, while I covered him from afar, a deadly sentinel.
You need broken the bone.
Springfield.
Still need all the shots on this one. At 100 focus kill. How can we go on this side? That's actually the eagle. Brain might be in the way. I have to try it.
There we go.
Got the eagle. Oh, actually found nice leather. Pull on that. This is... Oh, this is the one with the challenge. The boop is for VR chat basically only, so can boop because it's boop chat, but what was the chance with this one? At 15 kills. Okay, in this case. We'll be switching weapon. A bolt action rifle. It's a big facility, I can tell you that. And we need to protect him. Okay. Guess we go back. Grab another grenade. I moved too far forward, sorry. Okay, dragon. Okay, I need to move back to the position. Safe spot to snipe them from. Okay, I need to take those two out first. If I go back down there, I can probably get a double kill. By the looks of it. Gonna give that a go. First challenge, kill 100 enemies. I cannot get a double kill. Wait till he's there, shoot him there and kill the other one. how they got alerted.
From my position, I could pick them off one at a time and clear the way for Carlo.
There's an alarm system here. One on the door there, there's the alarm system itself. So take that out, we'll take that out. Bit too close to him now. Gun sounds really nice and powerful, by the way. Oh, 1, 2. Okay, now take that one out. Or did I really miss? Another shot. Okay, that's taken out. Looking around to see if there are any more alarm systems. There is, there's one right there. Table. Don't see anything else at the moment. Now I need to see. Take them out one by one without getting noticed anything. Help mess. How they got alerted? I know he's there. Okay, we have like 3 more here, I think.
Just keep switching my back
because it hurts. Oh, they found a body? Oh, they found 2 bodies. They found both bodies. Not good.
I need to stretch my back. That's what I'm doing all the time now. There's the other one. There you go.
How are you? There's one. I'm missing one still. How did that one miss? Are you patrolling different? Yes, you are patrolling different. Not to get shot, aren't you? Oh, there's one in the back. One was missing. Why are you going that way, huh? I feel on the disc gun, the bullets travel faster.
His life was in my hands, but our trust was hard-earned and strong.
And as we're moving up... Times, by the way. Okay, 9. He's the safest one first to take out. He's up high, cannot easily be found. I haven't seen the sniper yet. Underneath him, like 5 meters off. That one's taken out, I guess. Yes, okay. And all these Germans.
hurt so much at the moment. My back, it's... Oh, I'm just gonna stack them up, I guess.
It's painful to hold up the rifle at the moment.
How fun! Apparently more Germans, but I don't see them yet.
The way was clear, and Carlo prepared to finish the job.
Plant the bomb.
The explosives should have triggered. The detonator had failed. Carlo would be caught, and the mission would fail. I had to try a desperate shot. Was singed and our ears rang, but the devastating work was done.
Woo! Hey! Score is not enough. Ah, damn it. I didn't even get 15 kills with the gun. Wow.
That day, we struck a major blow against the Germans' refueling capabilities, slowing their advance into Calabria.
I don't know why my back is hurting so much. To be honest, I have no fucking clue why. Oh, it's not my back, it's the muscles that are hurting. So tense. I gotta keep this short, because I... can just not hold the guns up now. How much the muscles hurt in my back. It is weird, because I'm normally not gonna have this issue and to have it now. I cannot play properly at the moment, so I have to end this. It's an hour earlier than normal. I have no choice at the moment. I need to try to relax the muscles in my back so the pain goes away. So fucked up. I would love to go on for another hour, but I just can't at the moment. No way possible.
So I have to end it about one early earlier. One early... Holy crap, we're talking. Alright. Is there anyone live that I can raid at the moment? I don't know. Cannot keep on going. Oh look, there's one playing as Alien Isolation
I love
again.
The ocean, don't get me wrong. I fucking love the
ocean. Ionite again. He is so fucking scared of stuff. He's not good at horror games, and he's playing Alien Isolation. So I'm gonna send you guys towards there. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. We'll be back tomorrow with some Phasmophobia on ghost hunting. And first day I need to see what I'm gonna do, if I'm gonna do anything with... Might do another round of Phasmophobia. Keep my muscles more relaxed. At the moment, so thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Sorry for the shorter stream. Until next time, bye bye.
Oh, hello.